For the safety of the workmen, the entire carriageway must be closed before work can begin.
Nobody likes us closing the roads off, because where we close it off, they don't actually see where the work's going on. So because they can't see where the work's going on, they think it's all a waste of time. So we're probably the lowlifes of the job. Members of the public arguing with you, hurling loads of abuse, throwing objects, apple cores, sandwiches, bottles of piss, believe it or not. Yeah. Only last week I was spat on by a lorry driver.